Today, the Vatican has announced that His Holiness Pope Francis has appointed the Reverend Louis Tylka, a priest of the Archdiocese of Chicago, as the coadjutor bishop of the Diocese of Peoria. Coadjutor Bishop-elect Tylka is 49 years old and is currently the pastor of St. Julie in Tinley Park, Illinois. He has a well-deserved reputation as being a very popular pastor in the Archdiocese of Chicago. He is known as a man of holiness and prayer, generous in service, and knows how to encourage the talents of others in collaborative ministry. The Diocese of Peoria will be enormously blessed by the service and leadership of this gifted and friendly pastor. Certainly, I wanted you to know that, and in particular, ask you to pray for him. Yesterday, I talked about offering our sacrifices. You might consider praying for our coadjutor bishop-elect, Bishop Louis, at this time. I can only imagine, literally, what he's thinking, right? I'm sure there's some excitement, but I'm also sure there's kind of one of those, okay, what have I gotten myself into? And so we should pray for him, right? And even at this time, I know we tend towards like, well, what's our life going to be like? And, you know, try to figure him out and kind of, you know, look forward. I caution you against that. Let's pray for him and know that it's the Holy Spirit that works through all this, right? And so we trust in God, we pray for him, and we ask that we can truly welcome him and really help him to lead our diocese with Bishop Jenke and truly inspire us to greater holiness and commitment to our Lord and to our faith. God bless.